if I hadn't came to Canada and I hadn't crossed the border that night, I would return back to Afghanistan, and who knows if I would be alive now. And from an educational perspective, I wouldn't be able to where I am with all my intellectual abilities, because the quality of education back in Afghanistan, even if I somehow managed to survive, I wouldn't be where I am today. This weekend, I was at Huron University on a school tour and meeting the president, but I had no idea that I had received Canada's largest scholarship for undergrad, and it was all a planned surprise there, like during my visit and my meeting with Dr. Barry Craig, who's the president of Huron College. My plans is to do a double major, one in governance, leadership and ethics, and another one in economics, with a minor in photography and a business certificate, which is in conjunction with Harvard University. Well, my end goal, the vision, is to be working with the United Nations, maybe as a part of the Security Council or on their peacekeeping missions overseas. And the reason why I chose to study those majors is because I want to get into politics, and what is a better way to learn about governance and leadership to be a future politician than studying all these majors. Well, I'm committed to transform the globe because I believe in equity and equity of opportunity for everyone, and currently that does not exist in our world. It's just gonna open the door for much development in this world, because there are talents around the world, but there's not enough opportunity for everyone. And if we can help giving everybody that equity and equal opportunity, then our world is really gonna change drastically. My 2 years in Ridley, especially with the IB program, was what led me to get there, because if it wasn't for Ridley and the amazing opportunities I had here, and if it wasn't for the IB program that so that I get all those intellectual abilities, I would not be able to get to this level of success in undergrad level. I, Asmat, I'm grateful for Ridley College and Huron University for enabling me to flourish.